using the Too Faced Bulletproof 24-Hour Eyeliner. The colour is called Blackout. And as you can see, you just twist it and line your eye as normal. And this is the colour that I'm going to be using first before applying a second eyeliner. Eyeliner is the Essence Long Lasting Eye Pencil in colour 19 Hot Scotch, and it's a really lovely sort of copper glittery colour which is just going to go above the dark liner, as you can see here. Here I'm just going over the dark eyeliner just for extra definition and to make sure that you can really see the contrast between the dark and the copper colour. And here I'm using the YSL 4CL Effect Mascara in black, which I've mentioned so many times in the vlog. It's my favourite mascara, and all you need is two coats and that's it. All I'm doing here is applying a darker colour into the crease of the eye for extra definition. Here I'm using the Kiko Essential Bronzer. It's a bronzer block and it's my favourite bronzer. As you can see, it's got a marbly effect which just gives your skin a really beautiful, healthy, warm glow. I didn't realise that I had this the wrong way around. What I was trying to show you was the Tarte Lip Lipstick from Tarte Cosmetics in colour Ethereal Pink. It's a really beautiful, delicate colour which you'll be able to see in just a minute, and it's so nourishing. It's one of the most nourishing lipsticks that I've used, and I really recommend it, especially if you like natural colours like this.